Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Bolt application on your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up your Play Store to get started. In the search box that pops up at the top, type in Bolt in the search box and search. This one's the app that we're looking for. Tap on the install button in order to download the application on your Android device and wait until it does. Bolt application brings fast, reliable, and affordable transportation to millions of people around the world. You can easily request a ride with the application right from your mobile devices. Once the application is downloaded and is installed on your Android device, you should see an open button popping up. Tap it on in order to launch your app open. That is how you can easily download Bolt mobile application for faster, affordable rides right from your Android devices. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.